If you're looking for someone who has the experience to go and clean up Albany, who can find Albany on a map and then has the experience and the know-how to actually change the government, I would submit that is exactly what I have done as Attorney General. So it's not a question of faith or hope. Make your decision based on facts. I need someone to clean up Albany. It's exactly what I have done. And this is what I've done as Attorney General. I believe I can do even more as governor.
One more, guys.
One of the people that you had a meeting with yesterday was Vito Lopez, a person whose nonprofit is being investigated by your office. I was wondering if you can tell us about how he appeared there and if you had any objections to him being at those events.
I was visiting a number of Jewish rabbis yesterday in Brooklyn. At a couple of the visits, Vito Lopez was also visiting the rabbi. And that was the extent of it.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.